Well, City of Miami voters took to the polls to decide if suspended Commissioner Alex Diaz de la Portilla will get to keep his position. He was arrested on corruption charges, but is still running. While he secured the most votes, he did not have the required 50%. That means Diaz de la Portilla will have a runoff against Miguel Gabela.